Okay, here we go.
This is a repaint of something that I never really liked anyway. But if you liked it, you should have bought it. And now it's gone. Make sure I have enough of a white pool around that. I'll probably do some white in between these colors. I want these colors separate, but I also want them to pop out. Too much white. Get all the colors on there. Get the yellow to the color. Black in there. Just a couple of tips of black. I don't really need more paint. I forgot to put oil in it. Oh well. Let's hide you behind the box. It's already looking awesome. Nice.
That was smart, Tony.
Look at these colors right here. Look at that. Oh, Freddy. So you know what you need when you need it most. Baker is fresh for everyone. We're here to help you save on the plan. Stand behind me if you don't want paint on. Dump some more paint on here.
Which ones? All of them?
Yeah, bring them all out. Weird. Okay, if I want to watch, I'm going to go one. Like, this color is awesome. But I want to make it blow over the white, so. Oh, I got a little bit of a blob in there. Well, it's So any of that color is going to spread out, and I want it to spread out over the white. So put white in front of it. Fluorescent. I didn't really do much at it. We'll just have to see what happens, because it's all going to kind of go its own way anyway.
Yeah.
And it's not what it is until we're done, so.
Right.
Oh, we can set them under the table. Let's do that.
Did you want any of this right now in black?
Yeah, I'll put it with some black. I'll just
kind of. Yeah, that might look
cool. Actually, that looks cool. That looks cool when we're done.
Yeah.
When we're done, we might just drizzle some on there.
This one.
Yeah. I'm gonna wing it up a little bit right there.
Yeah. Put some white or
Yeah, let me hit it with some white.
Gosh, I like how you splatted the black on there. That's awesome.
That was kind of a nice little accident, wasn't it?
Yep.
Now let's do a little bit of there we go. Nice. Ooh, and it got a little bit right there. I gotta get so close. I hate it when I get this close.
That's a pretty green piece.
Yeah, I hate getting that close and then not quite having it.
Yeah.
Come on. There we go. Whoop.
Love it, love it, love it.